Hey guys, let's go ahead and get this done for Joe. Good luck.
I don't understand why you're giving Declan all the credit for coming up with the fact there's poison in those cans when you know I had the exact same take.
So why did you say anything?
Because you beat me to the punch, Gus.
Just like with Juliet and the trivia question.
You're a big fat person.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna get back to making you feel bad.
Sean, hey.
Hey, Jules.
Why 1 through 10, good luck.
Sometimes he overdoes these when he gets uncomfortable.
I do not.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
9, 13. And again, 1 through 10.
Yesterday, you know, I was thinking about it, and I barely know Declan. I will reschedule with him if you really need a date to this wedding.
Jules, I don't need a date. I only asked you that because I thought you might be looking for something to do this weekend. No. Finding another date would be no problem, trust me.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Did you hear that?
Number 8 takes it.
Ill-conceived
woman. I have to find a date in this thing.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, listen up. If you haven't heard already, we have a potential serial killer on the loose who has poisoned 3 victims within 5 days. Now, your department heads will...
Nick gets victory.
But what you need to know right now is that every officer here is on this case. All precinct resources will be made available.
All right, thanks, everybody.